of being renewed in Christ and of penance in the season of Lent, lead us to the joy and union with the resurrection of our Lord. The cross is not the end. The way of the cross leads to the resurrection of Christ. This was the experience of the apostles and the first disciples, who journeyed from discouragement and dismay brought about by the suffering and death of Christ on the cross, to the joy of seeing the Lord again, who has risen from the dead. Let us now begin to trace the path that leads to the meeting with Christ.
Ayan.
Alam mo.
Magayaya ka Maria, tay ana mo si Jesus, ay naging nolay nga na.
Oh,
Amen.